All right, so as of today, the way things are going, AMP will hit 4 cents today. But what will a smart investor do? One thing I have to let you guys know is that this chart right here does not determine the worth of a cryptocurrency unless you are just buying, selling, swapping, doing that type of thing to make money. So in this video, I'm going to show you other ways to make money with AMP while you hold out, because this coin is a usage token. It is not a meme coin or a hype coin for you to simply just buy in and trade and swap and all of that. This will not be a quick money maker. This is a long-term hold. So first thing you can do, you can start staking AMP. All right. So now the gas fees are pretty high or whatever. A lot of people say that it is not worth it right now, but if you stake through Lightning or whatever right here, then you might have some returns if you want to go that way. Okay, now next, what I wanted to show you is if you are looking to buy AMP, okay, like I said, it's going to fall below four, maybe, I mean, it's going to fall below 5 cents, maybe even go to 3 cents again. I can't give investment advice. I cannot tell you to buy AMP. But I'll tell you, if you're smart and you know the long-term goal of AMP and tokens like it, then these are ones that you might want to have stake in, you know, and no pun intended, you might want to have stake in, you know, these type of cryptocurrencies, because they are the future, like the children. They are the future because they're digital payment cryptocurrencies, and that's the only thing, in my opinion, that can actually replace the actual dollar. Like, it's a whole bunch of hype coin and meme coins, but what can you actually do with it? The usage cases for these type of cryptocurrencies are vast, enormous, and can actually replace the cash dollar. That's what we want, right? Okay, so then you got Coinbase, so you can come over here and you can purchase AMP over here if that's what you want to do. Like I said, don't be discouraged. I wouldn't be discouraged. You know, it's shown some, you know, some spikes in the past or whatever, but that's not the point. The point is eventually it is going to pump and it's going to stay up as the usage cases go up, not just partnerships. You guys have to start using it. I told you guys the other day, download that spin app. From Flexa, start using these cryptocurrencies if you really want to show their worth. Love you guys.